My name is Julien, and I've been hired recently by Qink as a junior software developer.
My name is Rob Chapman, and I'm a junior front-end developer at Qink, especially working on their Remunade product.
So Remunade is about the future of work, how to manage teams with remote workers, and how we can build a flexible and open working environment, even with remote workers. I found about Le Wagon Tokyo by searching online for a coding bootcamp in Tokyo. And I found out they were organizing some free meetups. So I attended a few of them. So I had the opportunity to talk directly to the Le Wagon Tokyo founder, as well as the teachers. And very quickly, I realized the quality of the teaching, style and content. And I really felt like I would get all the tools and support required for me to find my first job as a developer. Something I really liked as well about Le Wagon Bootcamp is this kind of a very stimulating environment, very creative environment, where you think about new products and ideas. During the project week, I was working with other students and we developed products from scratch. So you learn how to communicate effectively with other developers, share your code, review each other's code. And I found this as well at Q because we are always trying to think about new services or products to develop. So I felt it was a really good continuity with from Le Wagon Bootcamp.
There really is a feeling of fostering creativity and motivation. Everybody's always working on different things. We have a monthly hackathon where you can make up any kind of project you feel that you're interested in, and you present it to the whole company. That happens every single month. It really motivates you to share your ideas, share your opinions, come up with creative solutions to things, and that's just after being here for 3 weeks. So I'm really, really looking forward to seeing where it'll end up.